The sad news of the passing of Argentine football icon Diego Maradona has taken the world by storm. The man who was adored by many across the world died of a heart attack in his home country. Maradona had been recovering from brain surgery that he had undergone earlier this month. The world has been pouring in their tributes to the man named the Golden Boy, and Egypt has not been left behind.
Maradona is a legend of football. He is the pleasure of the sport, its beauty. He is the star of the 1986 World Cup. I think it will be another 100 years before we see a player like him. I remember the goal he scored with his hand. He's a fun character, and he admitted it later. He put Argentina on the map. Egypt is saddened by his death. It's a shock to all of us.
Maradona was the icon of the football generation we witnessed with our own eyes in the 80s. He was very talented. He was the best of that time, and that was not an easy thing. Brazil was still strong. The world had missed Pele, so the whole planet was waiting to see who the next remarkable player would be. I think he became more famous.
To me, Maradona is the best football player on earth. For some time, they tried to compare Maradona to Messi. Messi could have better individual talents, but as a team player and leader at a national team level, Maradona is incomparable. He lifted the World Cup. Messi did not.